Good morning, readers. I, Harish Budhu, warmly welcome you to my channel. Learn as much as possible from my handwritten articles.
This October 25, 2020 opinion paper. The other hidden side of the Bel Air sugar estate and VACO financial deals. Police confiscated the dossier soon after the December 10, 2014 election when all was sunshine for him. 1. Hello, friends. Warm welcome to this October 25, 2020 early Sunday morning opinion paper. Without more ado, let us start addressing today's issue. It is on the VACO posh properties of the Prime Minister, hereinafter referred as Prime Minister. Yesterday's Lexpress had them as their leading article. And for obvious reasons, they are glorifying, nay defying a 2014 blue-eyed boy minister of the Jugnauts. 2. At the very start, we deem it necessary to draw your attention to the following relevant points, lest we will be misunderstood. First, we are writing from memory only through our 2011 diaries and dossiers are real treasure troves of information. Second, we are very attached to Lexpress and we consider the newspaper as a patrimoine of the press, and rich legacy of the 1968 independence. We will state the facts only without considering that we were proclaimed Person of the Year in 1979, that we have had sweet and sour relations with the paper, that we were regularly writing in it until Nad Sivaraman stopped us. That we have learned a lot from Dr. Philip Forget, Ivan Marshall, Jean-Claude de Lestrac, Arif Slorou, and Rajmi Tarban. That it would be a waste of time to talk to Pipo Forget and others at the head of the organization, because they all equal Sivaraman. Third, and last, we do not want to enter into any controversy or polemics with Lexpress and the 2014 Movement Socialist Militant Minister. We appeal to one and all to keep our social media clean, respected and respectable. We will state the facts only. 3. The last hunger strike, in favor of the sale by Levy and money lenders victims, took place in 2009. Police arrested me and 36 victims in front of the Supreme Court. I defended myself. 36 victims were released. I was condemned. I appealed. I lost at the Supreme Court too. I was sent to prison. 4. Navin Ramgoolam was Prime Minister. He made my life a real hell with his private army voice of Hindu. I had planned a series of public meetings. I managed only 2. In front of the Line Barracks Police and the Mauritius Broadcasting Corporation Television. There was a Labour Party Movement Socialist Militant Coalition Government. Pravin Jugnaut was Minister Finance. I had announced public meetings in front of Sun Trust and MedPoint Clinic. At Grand Basin, the press reported a statement of Pravin Jugnaut, Ban Pyromanes Po Met Dif E K Zot Mem Po Cry Pompiers or so. Few hours later, fire was set to my car, the van of my nephew and my house. That was on March 1, 2011 at about 1:45 a.m. or so. It could well be a pure coincidence. Navin Ramgoolam's police hounded me and all my relatives. Come 2015. I carried out my own inquiry. But police under the Movement Socialist Militant have done nothing. I am still living in that partially burnt house. That is the background. 5. I help a public meeting, some days after the March 1, 2011 fire, in front of Sun Trust. Lexpress reported it. Thereafter, I had to cancel all the other public meetings because of some serious health problems. However, I had recourse to Facebook articles since February 2011. Readers can check them. They speak volumes. 6. I gave statements to the police and Independent Commission Against Corruption on MedPoint Clinic, and the VACOAs and 2 other properties of the Prime Minister. I wrote articles on the Bel Air Sugar Estate deals. 2 properties of 6 acres 25 perches each were not mentioned by Lexpress initially. Bought for peanuts, for a few millions only. My Facebook articles compared the VACOAs market price to that of MedPoint. I held a press conference but the press did not then discover the fraud. At the Sun Trust public meeting of March 2011, the VACO and other properties were the main issues. We will reproduce the press reports later. And last, I had mentioned that 40 million rupees were paid in pounds sterling in London. And I had written to Independent Commission Against Corruption to seek information from the London Serious Fraud Office. 7. Sometime in 2012, both Navin Ramgoolam and a top Independent Commission Against Corruption high official informed me that the British authorities had provided even more undreamed damning evidence of the transactions and some others. He cannot deny that information. But he did not act. Too busy with wine women, song, and Sohrnak orgies. Navin is bitterly regretting today. 8. A few days after the December 10, 2014 elections, police laid siege to Independent Commission Against Corruption, then at Key D, Port Louis. That VACO and Bel Air Sugar State dossier was confiscated. The then director, Anil Ojudha, can testify. It is reported that Navin Ramgoolam has a copy. 9. But Pravin Jugnauth is not the only one there. Many ministers, past and present, have bought. One had more than 10 acres. Why hide them? Some of the deals were clean.
Keep reading, keep learning. Like and subscribe for more thrilling articles. Thank you for watching.